What the fuck is that sound? Your condo makes me laugh a lot? Oh, thank you, bro. Can't connect to your network. Oh, shit. Pavonis, hello. Do you know Tima? Yeah, I do. I know Tima. Tima's super nice. Super nice. Oh, I haven't played God of War for a while. Ooh. Continue. That mean you Kratos in real life? Zeus! Yeah. No. I wish. Do you remember the clip of the kid saying, "Fuck you!" Yes, I do. Okay, so where did I leave off? I don't remember. Oh, fuck. That shit is ass cheeks. That was fucking delayed as fuck. Okay, let's do it again. Yeah, the difficulty is like normal now because like it was taking us way too long. I was playing like Dark Souls, and I don't think it's a good idea to play this game like Dark Souls because then it was taking so bloody fucking bloody. Who the fuck am I? Who am I? It was just taking so long. It wasn't worth it. I do want to play CSGO again. But, like, if I move to NA. Because, like, CSGO in Asia is
Freya,
pretty dead.
we're a secret now.
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their
probably silver.
To Anaheim,
because I haven't
we can
played for
find
so
a
long.
way to restore them to uncorrupted forms.
Dick cheese, nobody talks in CSGO. It's all like non-English speakers. It's all Chinese people. How the fuck am I gonna speak Chinese? Learn Chinese. Chinese is such a hard language. Zhao Shanghao. I just like Chinese is such a hard language, guys. And I just started like fluently speaking the whole Bing
I came by if you
ice
had an
cream
in-area
shit.
patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of them.
Yes, an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
Ooh, small. So cute.
You again. I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
Shut the fuck up,
we have
bitch.
Done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
No, I have a quest here. Nar. Nar.
Your hammer.
Thanks. Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city.
Hi, Liana.
The folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet.
Oh, wait, what? That's it?
Never expected to see this thing again.
What? I was so fucking ready for an entire fucking mission. What the fuck? What the fuck? What? Well, that's it for today. Good night. Nah, I'll get my, I'll get the, I'm gonna go main quest now. Thank you, Tejas. Me, 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 me. Double E stream. Dude, I went crazy in rank today. Like, absolutely bonk. I was, like, tryharding the fuck out, and I'm not gonna lie. I really wanted just to finish it. I really wanted just to, like, get that fucking shit. I have no idea. Oh, I'm 70% done with the wetlands. And then 42%, 41%. Yeah. Wish you went crazy on the tourney? Dude, I tried my best. But, you know, they're just better. Hello? Hello, Yori. No,
now
I did not
you
do
have
good.
A weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
And it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns
What?
Me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to
I need to fucking sit up straight. Damn, bro. My back was like a
You're
sea.
Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
Damn, bitch. Fuck, my back is like broken.
Hi, Anthony.
4K. That is such a cute emote. Speak with Sindri.
There he is! Hey! Come!
No. I need to upgrade something. Do I really need to upgrade the spear? Spear is fire? Is spear that good? I'll upgrade it. I think I have more points. Yep. There. I am almost complete with... Damn, dude, I am always way too high. No, not like that, but like, you know what I mean. You know what I mean, guys. Hi, Hessie. Dude, my armor is shit. My armor is so ugly. I wish I had better armor. That wasn't so ugly.
Show off the spear. See what we done. Now do the thing.
Do the thing.
Oh, look at that. She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't
I do
so
miss
much
Kratos's nipples.
Work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think.
Why do you miss him? I just think that it just adds to Kratos. Retire.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the
My brother in Christ? What? What does that mean?
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
Good night.
So we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
Damn, he just said, I don't want to deal with this right now. Damn, he's so fucking defeated. God, that armor is so ugly, man! Hate it. It's my best armor, though. Oh. Damn, bro! Sorry, I'm sorry. Damn. Damn. feel so bad for Kratos. Damn, he sleeps like a guy in a coffin. Dream.
Kratos.
Aww.
You alright?
If I always had dreams about my ex-like wife, I would always be sleeping. I don't know. I'll be addicted to, like, dreaming.
Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then?
Oh, well... Bro, that's depressing. Well, you know... It's a sad thing. That will always be sad. Yeah, late wife, not ex-wife. Sorry.
Do you enjoy the gentle waves, little one? My father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters.
Yeah, I'm from the Philippines.
We live deep.
Ex-wife is like, you got divorced, and late wife, they passed away.
The most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. It is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful, and you will want for nothing.
Oops, sorry.
We're not far from the place your father and I first met.
I would love to know more of that about their relationship.
His head's off. But he's softened since then.
I turned it down because I was playing it like fucking Dark Souls, bro.
For you, he remains dreadfully stoic.
Hmm. What do you make, Dark Souls? I die after two hits. Any enemy.
I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting.
Hmm.
Have you nothing to say to your son?
Hmm.
What do you have me say, Faye?
Anything.
Oh, damn, she looks serious.
Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think the mighty god of war, frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him.
Oh.
He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better.
Damn. Holy shit. She really knows how to, like, put Kratos, like, in his place, you know what I mean?
The only Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
Schizo. Hi, Kojic. That's rough. Damn, his lips are chapped. I know, right? The PS5, like... Jesus Christ. Huh? Damn, the transition! Oh my!
Building focus. Something my father taught me. Did it work? Not yet.
Holy!
So, what you focusing on anyway? Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool.
Damn, that is so cool! God, this game is insane.
Through. Hey, it's through. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea?
Bro, training? She has a fucking dump truck. I'm sorry. But, I'm gonna drink water.
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. It didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif.
I'm not down bad.
See you later. Thrud?
You sound like Kaede?
Bye, Thrud.
I don't think so.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
Dude, okay, watch her walk, and then, like, the weapons are bouncing off her ass. Like, I'm not even joking. I'm not down bad. I'm just saying, it's just the truth.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd.
This literal jiggle physics.
It's a way of helping.
You cannot blame me, bro.
Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
There's literal jiggle physics in her ass! Oh shit, I said it way too loud. I think my sister heard me. I said it way too loud. Yikes. Look for Odin in his study. And what if I don't want to?
Nicely equipped. What needs work?
What if I don't want to? How about that? Shit. Oh no. I should not be getting sleepy now. I want to fucking play the game. No. Don't get sleepy. You wanna hug my tail? Yeah, my tail is huge. Damn, whose bed is this?
Everyone back home would freak if they knew I was in here.
Holy what a massive bedroom. Holy fuck. Holy, imagine like having a bed like that. That's like four people. That's like your mom. Okay. All right. Okay. All right.
Huh. Not here. Maybe Odin's down in this library.
Steal shit.
What are you going on about? I just don't get it. The mask. Bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk.
Jesus! How could you say that to your son? What the fuck?
Loki, come here.
Holy shit! Odin's fucked up.
Finally figured it out. This is where you killed Ymir, isn't it? First giant.
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. Saw an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you.
Damn, if somebody shushed me like that when
in the wake of Ymir's death.
What the fuck?
I saw something. The rift. Possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew.
Whispered? Fucking schizo, bro.
When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this. And I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me.
Thank you so much for the follow.
And that's the truth. I swear on my last good eye. That's the truth.
I would pick out his eye right now.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it.
I'm probably the same height as the boy, you fuckwad.
Yeah, I know, just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us.
I mean, I don't know if Atreus is smart.
Forgot to mention. Heimdall will be joining you.
Oh, shit!
What a privilege. For all of us.
Hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this.
Can I be honest?
Keep you nice and toasty.
Heimdall is the most craziest looking character IMO. Like, there's something about him.
Odin can survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
I think I think the idea of Heimdall is so unique in my, like, I don't know. He looks so normal, yet I'm so scared of him. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. I don't know how to explain that. Like he gives me, it's just so scary. He looks so simple in his design, but like, because of what you know about him and what he can do, you're just kind of like intimidated by him. You know what I mean?
First time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of
his
it.
Vibe. Yeah, his vibe.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Find that mask piece.
I think it's also his voice. His voice really matches him.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me.
No, you guys are not. Okay, maybe I said it wrong. But like, you know, he just seems very cool. He's so confident, but like in a really crazy way of confidence. Hi, Zabubami. He's overconfident? Well, he's confident for a reason, no?
Hellwalkers, here's your chance.
I forgot I had a flying sword. That's so fucking cool.
For the record, I believe you fought the Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation in Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Damn, she is.
Lots, actually.
She is, clueless. She is fucking brainwashed.
More Hellwalkers! I got this!
What? I'm just supposed to walk? No way!
She's just standing there! The fuck?
Wow.
What the
She's
fuck?
Really good.
She's re- What the fuck do you mean by that? I did everything there!
I gotta say, I don't think these warriors are very hard to beat.
The fuck?
Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr. Murdered Groa, murdered Ymir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Ymir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission?
What the fuck, dude? It's so... But like, you know, like she didn't even like... She's always a... stuck up in her fucking castle or whatever world this is, and then she's like judging us, fucking bitch. Didn't she bring it up? I know, right?
That's...
Let's double back. We'll find a way around.
Huffing all that copium for real though.
See? More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way!
Nice! The boy is so strong. In hard mode, I would have probably died.
I got this.
I got this. Oh no, Elriz! Come on, Atreus!
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. Maybe our families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not
now, how could you do that, bruh?
What
that
I do
shit
believe,
is embarrassing.
You'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing. Even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Now, we have a masterpiece to find.
Bop, bop, bop. Bop to the drop.
Oh, Maybe we can use the big crate.
Really? No way! Bye-bye, Mackie. I just dropped, okay? Fuck off.
Yo.
Back to the drop. Now what?
Thank you, Jeremy.
Not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here.
Hello? Oh shit, fuck.
I really gotta get myself a bow.
Getting one's easy. Getting good at shooting is the hard part.
Maybe you can show me. I'll be the first Valkyrie archer.
Deal.
It fell through the floor!
It could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out.
Hello, Archangel. I mean, I would reply, thank you. To I love you. That's what I do too sometimes, like when somebody
now
says,
we
like.
Go right.
Into a group of Hellwalkers. Let's get them! Whoa! What is that?
A revenant! I'll slow it down for you!
Dead? What the fuck is that? Oh. Fuck! I was so perfect. God damn it.
Very, very creepy.
Careful.
Yeah, if you could, if you think I do no damage right now, imagine when it was hard mode. You have no idea how long I got stuck in, like, some stuff. Like, no idea. I die in, like, 2 shots. That shit was ass. Like, even if I enjoy it being kind of hard, as I know this game is quite long.
And this way is blocked, too.
There has to be another way. Sweet. Let's go.
I felt really bad, like, making everybody wait for
What's
so long.
So, the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Casual gamer? I'm 100% in the game, dude. It will take a long time. Oh, fuck me. What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. Good.
Wait, so this way?
Just chilling out.
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do.
Open the gate, please. I played like
Let
a lot of games today. Damn, she did a shoo-shoo in the hand.
Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
Yeah.
There.
Oh, I thought she died. Nice. What the fuck?
Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out.
I don't know why.
So,
I don't know.
I talk about my mom a lot.
It was just so like loud.
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Well, I know exactly what that's like.
He's not forcing you.
I don't know what I want.
What?
I love that you do.
You'll figure it out.
Well, I mean, I guess he's kind of like forceful, but like, not like that, like that. Come on. Give him a little bit of like, give him a little credit. What the fuck fell? I can't fucking see shit. Am I? Oh.
Okay, more of them.
Who are Akla?
Damn, this guy is so tanky for like zero reason.
No, it doesn't.
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this.
I'm using the PS5. PS5. I hear like a schwung. Oh, it's me.
Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. Of course, the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to.
Dude, aren't you like so strong as fuck? Why can't you just punch it away?
I bet there's another way around. There always is.
God, I miss Thor. Thor would just punch that shit. Thor would just be like a Giga Chad, you know what I'm saying?
Ow.
Sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always.
No, not Kratos, Thor.
I snuck out and found them training. Somehow every movement they made had such purpose.
Thor with his like big hammer.
And in that moment, so did I.
Dude, my controller is vibrating.
So, where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
Gave me.
Oh god damn, bro.
Too heavy?
Shut up. Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal.
Not bad.
I know.
Yeah, Thor was with me before. That's why I said Thor.
Seeing the Valkyries fight, all strength and style, no apologies. Gave me clarity. For the first time I saw my path forward, clear as day.
The audacity of Atreus. Atreus is so cute, bro. What a cutie patootie.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing.
Wait, what? Giants don't have to follow prophecy? What is he saying? When did it ever say that giants have to follow prophecy? Did I go here already? Oh shit. That's what the meaning of a prophecy is? No. No. No, I don't think so. Can you pull that shit up, bro? What?
Alcohol.
Dude, your arrows can't go through this shit? What the fuck? How thick is your arrow to not go through that? Eh? What the shit? What the fuck?
Yep.
Now what? The door? I know. Oh, she has to push it open and then I shoot
Step
it.
Aside, little man.
Hello, Kali.
Sure looks like it.
Bring it on!
Yappa!
Come on, Loki, try to keep up!
What the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah.
Where to now?
Damn, bro. Another demi art? What? Oh, that's so cute. I made demi as creators. It's my first thing I made with a new drawing tablet, so don't judge too harshly. Oh, that's so cute. Damn! Zeus! Yeah, I'm gonna play Callisto Protocol when it has an update. Right now, it's like fucked. Oh my god, look at this emote! Look! Demi dead! Oh my god!
Stupid crate.
Looks like it's through here, but it's blocked.
Wow, really? No way. It's blocked? No way! No way!
What if I... Aha! Can you get up there?
Yeah. Why did I jump? Because I'm dying.
See if you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it.
I think that me playing Ingrid, God of War...
Was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, I guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No. Just talking to Ingrid.
Okay. Well, I'm waiting.
Fucking... I sound like a fucking crazy man, but... Alright.
Let's see... How can I get a better view of that crate?
You did it!
I better get back.
Fucking bitch.
Mess him up.
Damn, why is she so tanky, bro? Damn, she is fucking tanky. There shouldn't be dick cheese. This is like this fucking.
All right, the path's open.
This is on a boss.
Whoa, the mask is freaking out. We must be close.
No.
What was that?
Don't look at me. You're the one who's been here before.
Oh yeah, dick cheese. You weren't here when I was fighting the craziest boss ever.
We gotta get out of here.
The mask. We're so close. Besides,
she had like four bosses. I know. Contrary to Norse myth, Atreus or Loki didn't marry Agrabota. She just gave birth to two monster child and one human child, but Loki's wife is Signy.
For a good reason.
Signy.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing.
Whoa.
Look, he just wants to be free. Peace must be behind him. Trust me.
All right. Let's start with the lock not near its teeth.
Doggy! I hope we get to, like, I hope he's good. I hope he's a good doggy.
There we go.
How did he not wake up?
Let's do the next.
The fuck? Dogs are so easily, like, woken up. Look at Boop!
All right. There.
Oh shit.
Looks like there was another one under his foot. Look in the chamber he was guarding.
What the fuck? That was it? What the fuck?
You could have just done it down in the water or something.
There's how?
It's
not responding anymore.
It's in the dog.
This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up.
Through.
What a little bitch.
Maybe you missed it. Maybe it's back here.
Through. It's gonna
she's,
be okay.
She's dead.
How can you say
she's
that?
She's dead! She's gonna get crushed by the wolf, bro!
Look, if I made a mistake,
I feel
it. I can find the piece.
She's gonna get like crushed by that rock. Boom! Oh. Oh. Nothing's happening?
You absolute unqualified. More. You know that thing tears holes between realms, right?
No.
Well, I suppose I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
No! Yo, why did I feel like I felt like I was the one I got hit. What the fuck?
I will call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were ready. You helped him, didn't you? What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Ooh!
Oh. And what are you going to do exactly?
Oh, damn. What a bully, bro. Jesus Christ. Oh, yeah. Damn.
You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat,
drunk and utter piece of trash!
Oh, the dodges. Oh, that is so cool!
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot.
Oof.
You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is.
And dude, imagine if I had his power. I would be the best Valorant player ever.
It is not.
I could do whatever just I want when it comes to competition or whatever.
Oh.
Peace.
You really believed the Allfather would allow that to happen?
Imagine if I was cheating, I would be good.
Do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
Oh, damn.
Well, you toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Alpha.
Yeah, I'll be the greatest in boxing, bro.
Pugin!
I would be like number one. The second upcoming of Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao.
Damn, he's not here. Let's check his study. Oh boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you?
Okay, Virtuous, why are you typing at Eva?
I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, I find the hue.
There's no way your first message is that, bro!
Shades of your shortcomings almost moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Dude, the bounce of her ass, man. Jesus Christ. How old is she? Isn't she like a full-on, like, 26-year-old?
We have a lot to discuss.
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm
No, she's
here.
Not. It'll
be long.
She's just a dwarf. Okay. That's why she looks young. You fuckwads.
My mission went quite well, my father. Secured the item we discussed. The mask, on the other hand. Well,
not dwarf, but like.
Thanks a lot.
Throod, I
don't want to hear it. Oh. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you. I swear.
I'll make it up to you. Why are you getting into my room? What the fuck? Oh, wait, this is. Oh, that's her room.
I don't really
room.
Want to talk right now.
Oh, my bad. I thought that was my room.
I really messed up. It's times like this I really miss home. Ingrid, did you have a home? Before you came here,
I will be watching.
Care of you? That sounds like a yes. Maybe I could help you.
No,
find
I haven't, Zombie.
You know, just going it out.
Adventure, adventure. What?
May I come in?
No. All right, I'm gonna end it early today. Okay, I'll let them talk first.
I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there.
Well, technically it was. Wrong. No, you're... What? What are you... Oh, he's lying.
Well,
oh, he's lying. Here. Whoa.
That was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out.
Or maybe he's
out
just like stupid and
realm.
He didn't get that it was a
We're
dog.
We're safe here in Asgard. But everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
We're killing her. I'm kidding. No, wait, no! No, not the sword! No! I thought that was like the girl. Oh, no. I'm so sad now. The sword was so nice. He doesn't give a fuck about her.
Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Oh, dude, I cannot wait until Kratos and him are talking. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here.
Wait, what? He didn't bring me back at actual home? Oh no, Kratos. Aw, oh, man.
Of course.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Where's my doggies? Doggies! Aw, oh, they're so cute. I want to see when, like... I wanted to see what happens with, like, Kratos and them.
Better use the Mystic Gateway quick.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly?
Oh my god, oh my god, I'm actually gonna go back home! No way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way, no way!
Okay, guess it's time to face it. No running away this time.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
It's gonna be fine.
Oh my god, what is Kratos gonna do? Wait, I need to get food. I'll be right back. Why is he not going in?
No, no, no!
Oh, shit.
It's you! Wait, it's you!
Protect yourself!
Here!
Where are you?
Atreus,
where's
watch
Barber?
Out!
Trying to find a way to you! Do you mind? We're being attacked right now!
What the fuck is happening?
This won't stop until I close that helm tear. Atreus, help keep them off me.
Yes.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Protect yourself!
win!
Lassa.
Reef.
Lassa.
Reef.
Reef.
Lassa. Reef.
Kill him, kill him, kill him! Is nobody gonna help? Damn, bro!
Father!
Off your back.
Oh!
Altreia, I will draw them to me.
Oh! Dude, that was it! Dude, oh my god, the fucking... Oh my god, this game is so good! Oh, that guy is... Did I die? Tyr?
Is it over?
No thanks to you.
Where is Atreus?
Atreus? Has the runaway returned and brought all this with him?
No. That wasn't me, bitch.
Just hold still.
Oh! I understand! It's because of the dog that I released. It was opening tears to the other worlds, and then, like, that's why we're getting attacked. Oh!
You're bleeding.
Quit your blubbering.
Oh, that's why! It was Atreus' fault, holy fuck! Holy shit, Atreus is fucked up, bro.
What do I call you?
It's all my fault. The Hellwalkers, they're everywhere. Everywhere.
That is not your fault.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, it is.
There was a wolf in hell. He was in chains and I set him free. I thought that if-
Garm? Great bleeding fuck lad, you feed Garm?
Garm.
If you saw Mimir's face, you couldn't see it because I was blocking it, but like, holy fuck, he was like, what the?
Garm, that's madness. Surely not you, young one.
If the Hound of Hell is loose, he'll chew through the fabric of the realms. Hellwalkers are just the beginning. What were you thinking?
Aye, this is a fucked up.
Holy shit, he fucked up bad!
What would drive you to such mischief? Is this Loki's doing?
Enough. Leave him.
Holy fuck, he fucked up bad, bad. Holy fuck.
A mistake.
Grand. Now, if you don't mind, I'd...
If I found out that this kid fucking let loose a crazy fucking dog that rips through fucking realms, what the fuck? I would go mental!
Father, stay here.
I've had my fill of visits to Helheim.
Holy shit!
Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you go get your weapons into state-of-the-art condition and then remedy the situation without further delay.
I'm tired. I'm hungry as fuck. I want to go eat. And I don't like eating on stream, honestly.
I implore you. Return to hell.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm making that noise. Hi, copy pasta because I don't want to TLDR. I need to use a new Discord because my phone is on this one. I don't own it. Oh shit. I should not be reading this out loud. Yeah, I'm done. I'm done for today. I'm tired as fuck. I try-hearted so hard. Next quest is fiery, bro. No cap. Nah, I'll do a whole stream of playing God of War tomorrow. All day. Wait, what day is it tomorrow? Oh, wait, it's a Sunday. That's like my best viewership day. I should be playing Valorant. Nah, I'll play God of War. I'll play God of War all day tomorrow.